In the year 1857, the Muslims of India began a massive rebellion against British rule and decided to take up arms in order to get their freedom. The 1857 Indian War of Independence began in the city of Meerut when Muslim soldiers revolted against their British commanders. After killing their British commanders, the Indian soldiers marched to the capital of Delhi, where they pledged allegiance to the final Mughal emperor known as Bahadur Shah Zafar. Bahadur Shah Zafar fully supported the jihad against the British and vowed to kick them out of India. He recited the following Urdu language poem. Ghaziyon mein bu rahegi jab tak iman ki, takht London tak chalegi tegh Hindustan ki. Soon the rebellion spread all over North India, and various Indian Muslim preachers such as Maulvi Liaqat Ali Ilahabadi, Maulvi Ahmadullah Shah Faizabadi, and Fazl-e-Haq Khairabadi called on people to wage a holy war against the British rulers of India. During the 1857 revolution, Urdu language journalism also played a major role. Anti-British articles were published in newspapers such as Urdu Akhbar Delhi, and a nationwide call for jihad and rebellion was announced. Besides Muslim soldiers such as General Muhammad Bakht Khan, many Hindu soldiers also rebelled against their British commanders. When the Indian people witnessed the mass killing of British soldiers and the downfall of British rule with their own eyes, many Hindu leaders such as Raja Nahar Singh also pledged their allegiance to Bahadur Shah Zafar and joined the rebellion against the British. Within a few weeks, Indian cities such as Delhi, Lucknow, and Kanpur were liberated from British rule and captured by the Indian rebels. Over 6,000 British soldiers were killed, and the British flag was removed from Indian cities and replaced with the flag of the Mughal Empire. When the British saw the power of the Indian Muslims and their ability to lead an effective rebellion, the British utilized power-hungry Hindu and Sikh leaders and created divisions within the rebels. As a result, many Hindu and Sikh leaders defected from the rebels and joined the British. The British were able to eventually crush the 1857 rebellion. When the British recaptured the city of Delhi, they slaughtered thousands of Muslim citizens in order to strike fear in the hearts of Hindus and warn them never to join Muslims in rebellion ever again. Residents of Delhi were asked whether they were Muslim or Hindu, and if they were Muslim, they were killed instantly. Hundreds of Indian Muslim scholars were sentenced to death. Many mosques and historical Mughal buildings such as the Madrasa of Shah Waliullah were demolished, and Islamic libraries filled with Urdu literature that was cultivated during the Mughal period were destroyed. For example, the Indian Muslim scholar known as Mufti Sadruddin Azurda Dehlavi was exiled to the Andaman Islands, and his massive library was confiscated and destroyed. Civilians were brutalized, and the streets of Delhi were filled with blood. The Urdu poet known as Mirza Ghalib, who was an eyewitness of these events, wrote the following poem. Chauk jisko kahe wo maktal hai, ghar bana hai namuna zindan ka, shahr e Delhi ka zarra zarra khak, tishnae khoon hai har musalman ka.